original Marlborough man Robert Norris. Dead on 3rd of November 2019. Age was 90 years. Dead of lung cancer. Godfrey Gao was a Canadian model and actor. Dead on 27th of November 2019. Age was 35 years. Dwight Ritchie was an Australian professional boxer. Dead on 10th of November 2019. Age was 27 years. Gilles Bertin was a famous musician and singer. Dead on 7th of November 2019. Age was 58 years. Mary Laforet was a French singer and actress. Dead on 2nd of November 2019. Age was 80 years. William Wintersole was an American actor who appeared on The Young and the Restless. Dead on 5th of November 2019. Age was 88 years. Laurel Griggs was an American child actress. Dead on 5th of November 2019. Age was 13 years. Charles Rogers was an American professional football player. Dead on 11th of November 2019. Age was 38 years. Jane Galloway Heights was an American famous actress. Dead on 13th of November 2019. Age was 78 years. Goo Hara was a South Korean singer and actress. Dead on 24th of November 2019. Age was 28 years. Brian Tarantina was an American stage, screen and television actor. Dead on 2nd of November 2019. Age was 60 years. Mike Streicher was an American auto racing driver. Dead on 6th of November 2019. Age was 62 years. Vex Self was an American famous rapper. Dead on 5th of November 2019. Age was 30 years. Jonathan Miller was an English and opera director, actor and television presenter. Dead on 27th of November 2019. Age was 85 years. Walter Mercado was an astrologer, actor and dancer. Dead on 2nd of November 2019. Age was 87 years. There's not a single day that passes with John Witherspoon was an American actor and comedian. Dead on 29th of October 2019. Age was 77 years. Terry O'Neill was a British famous photographer. Dead on 16th of October 2019. Age was 81 years. Paul Barrere was an American famous musician. Dead on 26th of October 2019. Age was 71 years.